You know, this place hasn't changed much in 30 years. I mean, I see a few little changes, but I still remember her. And her. Yeah. And him. So I'm back. You see, I thought I was out, but they keep sucking me back in because of you mooks. The new guys who think they can dictate what goes on here around the job. We have to tone it down. I heard from Rocco that some of you have been saying shit to HR. Well, guess what we did? We fired HR and we brought me back after all of the years of me running this company and thinking I could step away. I can't. The new guys believe there's too much toxic masculinity on the job around here because we got Rocco still. 30 years he's been here, and Sal, who hasn't gone away. Frankie's still here. He's got his son on the job now, Franklin. Right, Franklin? We can't call you Frankie. You don't like that. You don't like your name abbreviated, huh? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Frankie, you fat piece of shit. You know, you're too sensitive. I think I've said that before, huh? Remember that, Frankie? Yeah, what happened over here? So there's no one to go run to think to tattletale to. If we're too aggressive, you're going to have to confront us. You're not going to be able to text us because we don't have a fucking phone. And you don't send me no sad emoji or little face. You want to cry? Go cry at home. You need to stop thinking about how you're feeling. How do you feel today, Rock? Like shit, like the rest of us. All of us feel like shit, so get used to it. Start doing what I tell you to do. Get off your cell phone. If you're gonna upload some shit, you better go help Frankie do it. We need like 6 sheets of drywall uploaded to the second floor. And don't tell me that you can't, who put this up here? What the? Someone even complained that we had a Mr. Coffee Maker, that coffee shouldn't have a gender. What are you shitting me? That's why I got half and half. So you could be whoever you want to be. What you want to be is sensitive, right? You want to be, even about the coffee, you want to be sensitive. You want to know if it's ethically sourced, if it's fair trade? What the fuck do I know? I got it at Wawa by the spinning hot dogs with the cheese in the middle. You don't like coffee in styrofoam cups because of the environment. So I got you some straws. Or you don't want to drink out of water bottles. You want something reusable. It's called a hose. I've had it for 30 years. I don't want to hear no bullshit about the roach coach. It isn't gluten-free. I didn't even know roaches had gluten. I can't control everything, huh? Sal, can you? If you could, you would have never lost the last game on the Broncos. That's what we're talking about. And please, don't get smart with me. When I send you to Home Depot, don't argue with me. Don't tell me that I should have Amazon Prime because they deliver. Look, I wouldn't need you to go to Home Depot. It's your fault. You left the saw out in the sun all day because you thought it was going to charge. We don't have any solar power tools. As soon as Tesla creates a calendar of hot chicks holding a solar powered hammer drill, yeah, we'll be happy to buy one. But until then, you do what I tell you to do.